He's a scary, spiny alien, or a dog-like creature, or something, no one's really sure. He bears an uncanny resemblance to a hairless coyote. He's been spotted in Puerto Rico, and Mexico, and Texas, and Russia, maybe. He's the world's most interesting monster.
I don't always drink animal blood, but when I do, I prefer dos cabras. Stay freaky, my friend.